Are you ready for a new operation?
Sure. My tower's cleared out.
Do you require support?
No point now. Let's go.
Okay, guys. So we're back with Watch Dogs Legion. Took a little bit of a break playing other games and stuff. But we are back. It's actually been a while since I played. Been so much going on lately. But hopefully there's been enough content for you to be able to catch up now. And continue watching. So we've got to locate Hamish at the Battle Bridge Basin, which is not far away at all. We can just run there, I guess. Ooh, can I steal a bus? Uh-oh. That guy's not too pleased. Oh!
Begin searching. Drone, perform a search.
All clear over here. Moving on.
I wonder if I get in this, is it? They're gonna get suspicious of me. Not easy to drive, I tell you that.
Auto drive now.
Has been snooping into Albion's affairs. Quietly, of course, but I've been able to determine that most of his activity stems from this area.
Time to introduce ourselves.
Not so fast. Hamish isn't in, according to his home security. And before you get ideas, he's rigged his front door to a series of traps designed to delete all of his data and then your life. Not necessarily in that order.
This is somebody who is very paranoid.
To be fair, you are an armed insurgent trying to break into his flat. Anyway, you should be able to connect to the local grid and use security cameras to disarm his traps.
Acknowledged.
Control, I'm ready to immobilize the target.
The fuck? The fuck? Oh shit, I need to get out of here. Oh god.
I believe the main interface is on the rooftop.
Bagley, those windows, are they a viable option?
Sure, if you can get there. Three options here. One, use the window washing platform. Two, find a cargo drone. Three, give up, go home, and resolve to be a better person.
Copy that.
Okay, let's get in this car. Fuck it. Oh shit, I'm done for. Alright, I'm gonna get arrested. I'm gonna get arrested. Fuck! Why'd I do this? Fuck! Can I load game? God damn it. I'm just gonna surrender. Fuck it.
Lane's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favorite operative today.
That's just fuel for our resistance. Let's go.
There we go. Get this bad boy to come pick me up.
The man's got a proper setup here. How are we gonna bypass it?
You could force the traps to unlock by rewiring the power.
Will do.
Welcome to Clear and Present Danger, and welcome to Fascist London. Don't let that boot on the back of your neck disturb you. In time, you'll barely feel it. We have to wake up, people. If there was a playbook for setting up a totalitarian police state, Albion would be most of the way through it and working on the epilogue. They certainly took advantage of the fallout from the bombings, didn't they? Preyed on the fears of the city government, too. They were only too happy to hand Nigel Cass the keys to the city. Wash their hands to the whole mess. The collar will only get tighter now, friends, unless we do something. We can't wait for someone else to fight back. We are the change.
There we go.
The traps are disarmed. Now, if you go through the front door of the flat, it's much less likely you'll be killed.
Nice.
Muscle Chief and I'll blow the whole place with you in it.
All right, no need to get excited.
Who the fuck are you? And what are you doing in my flat? You with Albion?
Yeah, right. Try more underground.
What, Deadsec? Yeah, right, and I'm Che Guevara. You're done.
Just listen. Albion's on its way. So your priority right now is to fucking run.
Fuck me. You're telling the truth, aren't you? Fucking hell, thought I was careful. Fucking idiot, Amish. Look, Cass is worse than you know.
Wow, thanks. But we know. Why else do you think I'm here?
Maybe, because Nigel Cass is paying you. That's how fucking mercs work.
All right, get this straight now. We want your help stopping Cass. He's behind the bombings, and he tried to end us.
Mate, you don't know shit. You have no idea what Cass is and what...
Move!
Fuck! An Albion squad's closing in on you. I guess you weren't lying about that part. Fuck, think. Shit, fine. To the table. I'll buy you some time. Just go. No!
Oh dear. Move it. Oh, luckily I've had some practice in these parts.
Fuck me.
Oh, that was an innocent. Whoopsie daisy. Up to me a bit.
Convinced our new friend Hamish that we need to work together to tackle Cass. He's willing to cooperate.
You got it? Of course, yes.
Minding my own business.
Good.
Next time when Albion comes to the payout, you don't fucking argue.
Okay. I understand.
All right, Chief. That was a pretty slick escape. I believe you. So I'll say this. Nigel is planning something, and I don't think I could stop him on my own. If Deadsec's everything I've heard, you'll help me.
We can help each other. There's a chance Cass had something to do with the bombings. What could he be planning that's worse than that?
No, that's not like him. Well, not exactly. See, Nigel's got to see himself as the hero. He's an arrogant twat, but he's not a cynic. Every place we go into, we would have some mad plan to fix all his problems. With robot police or automated crop fertilizing and some shit. Society was a technical problem. And people are just bugs in the software, you know? You work around them, or you squash them. Sorry, Chief. I gotta switch proxy servers so they don't trace me. I'll hit you right back on voice.
Listen, I've got an inside man, right? A contact in Albion. Says Nigel's got this big meeting happening at White Tower. He'll be talking about a major project he's got planned for London.
What we need is an insider on the team.
I've always wanted to be in on a caper. Okay, first things first. We'll need eyes on the impregnable target, so off you go. I'll crack on with assembling the right personnel to round out this ragtag bunch of misfits.
Ah, shit. Albion cyber security sniffing my proxy IP. Must have traced the detonator signal. It's the detonator signal. I've got to deal with this.
Okay, where to next? Tower of London. Nice. It's for the greater good. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm familiar with the tower security. It's tight. Very tight.
I'd like to help, fam, but Nigel just caught a whiff now. Before the CTOS cameras, it'd take him less than 5 to ID me. I ain't risking my pretty face.
We need an Albion insider for our caper, one who's willing to turn coat. I've reached out to a contact who works in a nearby pub. Where better to find a bleakly disillusioned anti-hero numbing their conscience with drink, but secretly desperate for redemption? I've let our contact know what we're in the market for, and she's nearby.
Meet with the contact. Doke.
Hiya.
You lot certainly know how to pick your targets. You do know that Albion have set up their headquarters in there, right?
We're not breaking in for fun. That prick, Nigel Cass, has some big unveiling planned. That's gotta be shitty news for us and the city. This is why we joined DedSec, innit?
Fucking Nigel Cass. You're right. Nothing good can come of this. Luckily, I hear loads of sob stories working in our pub. And near this place, quite a few from Albion are dissatisfied with the status quo. You turn on the charm, and I'm sure you can get one to join the good guys. Even got a candidate in mind.
Interesting. Hit me up with their info, yeah?
I'll have Bagley push it along. Good luck, love.
Good luck, love. The cavalry's here.
We're aware of an Albion employee who might be approaching.
Oh.
I'm not sure how to go about converting an Albion employee.
They're jackbooted thugs who regularly murder civilians. If finding a disenchanted employee is really that difficult, humanity's much worse off than I thought. It would also be quite useful to have someone on the inside.
Where the fuck is he?
For however long that lasts, Nigel's real good at sniffing out spies.
Personal experience speaking?
Yeah, not really in a sharing mood right now, fam.
Fam? What are you saying, G? That's our man. Submit my report to the processing center. Over. Let's go.
I can tell you're a fighter. You ready to fight?
What? I'm going to skip the mission. Space. Don't be.
Well, this.
What? I think maybe I actually. Okay, so we need to go bloop, bloop, bloop here. Which is a ways away. Back a car. That guy just keeps talking about personal space. Sounds like a Rick and Morty bit.
Something wrong?
Oh, I hope nothing's wrong.
No problem. You may go.
Oh, phew. Thank God. What?
You're clever.
Clankelly doctor you're looking for is close by. Seems he's got a laptop with him too, presumably with a folder somewhere on it labeled crimes.
See if we can get around another way. This might be the easier way or something. Or not. Okay, looks like we're using our boy. What's that? I was down. Oh, that's a hat, isn't it?
Safety while I analyze the data. I found them a warehouse where experimental drugs are being stored. I'm sure Mary Kelly won't mind if you nick a few.
So where are we going now? Is that back to the Tower of London? Oh, okay, no, it wasn't that easy.
What's all this? I'm detecting a vehicle nearby with at least 2 years worth of treatment inside. That's more than enough to wean our contact's friend off the treatment.
Yep, yep.
I want him to actually go in.
There's the vehicle with the drugs in it. Try not to destroy it.
Have I got a silent weapon? Not really. Alright, guns blazing it is. How is that not silent? Oh, it is silenced. Oh, nice. Let's pick this up. Oh no, they're gonna destroy it. Oh god. God damn it. God damn it.
We're aware of an Albion employee who might be approachable.
That's it. Oh, mad. So all of that was for nothing. I didn't even get to retry. That's kind of shitty, not gonna lie.